Morning, Rangers. Today is January 13th.
I'm Zaina.
I'm Alex.
And welcome back to CTV.
Today, the men's varsity soccer is competing at the Aggieland Classic Tournament versus Waller from 3:30 to 5:30 p.m.
The men's varsity basketball team is also playing versus Elkins today at Elkins from 7 to 9 p.m. Make sure you get out there and support our Rangers.
Let's go to weather with Lainey.
Hi, it's Lainey with your weather. The high is going to be a 64 and the low is going to be a 37 and tomorrow is going to be sunny. Now back to the anchors.
Thanks, Lainey.
Clements Performing Arts is presenting the Rodgers and Hammerstein's play Cinderella on January 19th, 20th, and the 21st. Make sure to buy tickets at clementstheater.com.
Let's go to World News with Miriam.
This is Miriam with Your World News. According to the Associated Press, Mexico City Police said Wednesday an extortion and drug dealing gang was behind the December 15th shooting attack on one of Mexico's best known journalists. Next, also by the Associated Press, a former Houston police officer was executed Tuesday for hiring two people to kill his wife nearly 30 years ago amid a divorce and custody battle. Last with The Verge, after concerns about the Golden Globes not being televised in 2022, the awards show returned last night with host Carmichael headlining an evening of surprising wins. That's it for today, Rangers, with World News. Now back to the anchors.
Thanks, Miriam.
Next Monday, we're on holiday for MLK Day, so make sure to stay home.
Let's talk about the importance of wearing your school IDs.
Let's go.
What's the importance of wearing your school ID?
To improve school safety.
Thank you.
It helps me feel protected and secure at school.
Thank you.